There was a report, according to the report today in the subpoena, that you are supposed to have brought Marina and the gun from New Orleans to Dallas. Was there any such gun that you traveled with Marina with?
Well, I'm certainly unaware of there being a gun at all, either in my car or in the garage, or I didn't know that Oswald had one, but I can read the papers. I can judge that he must have had one. And as near as I can figure out, it's possible it was in my car when I took Marina and her baby and most of their worldly goods from New Orleans in September of 63 to Irving here. And Lee helped pack the car. I thought it was a proper act on his part, but maybe he was also packing it in such a way that I wouldn't see him put the gun in.
Were you surprised to hear about the subpoena?
Well, no. It came as a surprise, I would say. Just heard it from your reporter over the telephone rather than from anyone at the door. And I'm not really surprised that Garrison is asking to see me. You know, he's pursuing his own investigation. I suppose he wants to hear for himself what I have to say, even though he could read it if he wanted to. He probably would rather hear it personally.